Jason, you're up first.
Well, congratulations. I'm going to give you guys an opportunity to look at the jury and give them some information about who you really are. And if you don't, I will.
I'll start.
Go ahead.
I was in pharmaceutical sales before I came. I gave up my job, so technically I am unemployed at this time. But that is my dream job. I want to find one when I go back home.
Russell.
I'm a businessman. I opened a business 5 years ago, struggled for 3 years, just became successful with the business for 2 years. This is the first business that I have succeeded with. That's what I do.
Mick.
I finished medical school. I'm 320 odd grand in debt from that. And it's gonna take me a long time to pull out of debt. I'm almost 35 and that's me.
I don't think any of them have lied, but Natalie, you know, neglects to tell you that she has made a lot of money. Russell, probably the wealthiest guy on this panel, 7 figures in the last year or so, he says. You know, Mick, doctors do get paid very well, especially when you get fellowships at one of the most prestigious hospitals in America. So whatever decision is made, no one is broke. I think you guys should look to other criteria. That's all I have to say.
Thanks, Jason.